Hey YouTube, this is Jake the Happy Snake here, and this is Pokemon Card Review number 5 of my new series. I have a new series of Pokemon Card Reviews. I do a new one every day of the week. So today's Monday, so today's Pokemon Card Review is going to be a Seadra from the HS Unleashed set. So this is a water-type Pokemon. It has 80 HP. It evolves from Horsea, so you have, in order to play this card, you need to have a Horsea, from any set, I'm guessing. It's number 117 in the Pokedex. Its Pokedex number is 117. It's the Dragon Pokemon. Height, 3'11". Weight, 55.1 pounds. Its two moves are Muddy Water, which does 20 damage, requires a water energy card, does 10 damage to one of your opponent's bench Pokemon. Don't apply weakness and resistance for bench Pokemon. Then Razorfin does 50 damage for two colorless energies and one water energy. And this little message says, its fin tips leak poison. Its fins and bones are highly valued as ingredients in herbal medicine. Okay, it's really small printed, so it's hard for me to read. Its weakness is electric times 2, no resistance, 1 colorless energy retreat cost. It's an uncommon card, and its number is 40 out of 95. So, that's it for today's Pokemon card review. I really do appreciate you guys watching. Please stay tuned for tomorrow's card review. So I'll be doing another card review tomorrow, so please stay tuned for that. Thank you guys, and please rate, comment, subscribe, and God bless you. Bye.